A suspect in a reported attempted sexual assault jumped to his death from a bridge earlier today. Police in New Hampshire and Vermont found the Claremont man on the side of the bridge, but they say he didn't let them get close. Gene Mackin has the story.
State police from here in Vermont say they never had a chance to talk to the suspect. They say the man from Claremont jumped to his death from the I-91 bridge above this construction zone as they approached.
Thursday morning, a woman in her 20s reported an attempted sexual assault and burglary in this neighborhood in Claremont. Police say she knew the suspect, 37-year-old Joseph Sylvester from Claremont.
We're able to identify a suspect and a possible suspect vehicle. Through that ongoing investigation, we learned that it was likely that the vehicle was heading towards I-91 in Vermont.
That white minivan was found a few miles away, abandoned on the I-91 bridge in Windsor, Vermont. Sylvester was then spotted standing on the side of the bridge.
We had officers from Claremont respond to that area, along with help from New Hampshire State Police. And at the same time, Vermont State Police was responding to the scene.
Vermont State Police say Joseph Sylvester jumped as they exited their cruisers, falling about 100 feet to the construction zone below on Route 44. He was pronounced dead at the scene.
The woman who reported the assault was taken to the hospital, her name and condition kept confidential. Investigators from two states are now looking into the reported crime in New Hampshire and the death here in Vermont. In Windsor, Vermont, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.